Where I approach a piece of music, you know, I'm doing it from a musician's viewpoint, you know, I'm looking at, you know, how the chords are put together, what they're doing with the harmonies, how the song's structured. But one day last week, I came across a song that honestly I don't think I've heard in over 40 years.
Wow.
And yes, I know I'm showing my age. But I have no idea what put this song into my head, but you know, I touched it up on YouTube and it transported me back over 40 years, which is probably the last time I had heard it. And I want to share a song with you tonight. And I know my mother, she's going to know what I'm talking about immediately. My two sisters who are here might actually know as well. And I think after the experience I had last week with this song, I'm not sure I could like ever approach a piece of music the same way again. I mean, the experience was really just unbelievable. And to pull, I'll make it serve the dual function and I'll send it out to my wife, Terry, because she deserves it. And if you have anyone here you feel like sharing a dance with, please find a spot by your table, on the floor, and you can make this moment even more special for you. So I'm doing this once, and I probably won't ever play this again. I'm taking it back 1960.
Yeah.